Jeremy.
Your cancer, it's gone. They didn't go through with the surgery. You're cancer free. And that is the story you're gonna tell our kids one day. You know what you are?
If anyone here has ever wondered if miracles still happen, or if God still heals, then I want to introduce you to the most beautiful girl in this room.
That's what you are.